After 20 years of working there, I have chronic asthma. Where are those cars going to go? Who's going to breathe that exhaust? Our children and us.